On the beach between two trees. Oh, here? Ah, the claw sword! Hurrah! Nice. Attack 8. Now 33. Sweet. So now what do I do? Oh, the rock is so ugly, I just want to blow it to Kingdom Come. Right, right, right. Watch out, little girl. Nice. There's another rock like that, too. Ooh, what we got here? Oh, I don't have anything. $500 gold. The claw sword can cut down brushes and undergrowth. Cool. And destroy bookshelves. Okay, there's another. Look at all this! This is awesome. Ooh. Nice. We're gonna have fun cutting down undergrowth. This changes everything. Can I cut down trees? About these kind of trees. No. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay, okay. Yeah. What about this? That means I can cross over here then? No? Ah. Going in there, don't worry. So that's where the claw sword was buried all this time. Okay, we want to blow this one up too. Okay. Oh. Hello. Yes, magic. Hopefully at some point I'll be able to use it. More money. 100 gold, that helps. All these little weeds, too, that I can otherwise walk over. Well, I guess I can't walk over them. Can I? Oh. Okay, cool. I'm out of bombs, though. I keep not meaning to pick that stuff up, but picking it up nonetheless. I think I hit that. Yeah. Eat my claw sword. Is this another one we want to blow up? Some stupid stone with runes carved into it. Take a closer look at it, I guess, after I kill these things. Oh, look at that. Maybe we can chop that down. No? Alright. Okay. I'm wondering what to do again. Buy some more potions? I get one more right now. 5 potions left. Maybe now John will buy my apple? I don't know why he wouldn't buy it before. Let's sell him the hatchet for 100. More money. Okay, now what? What are you doing? Attacking the counter? It's okay, no need to worry. Just checking the quality of your counter. Alright. Did she say the same thing? What are you doing? We have high explosives in here. I was trying to advance past the... Alright. Please don't wreck this place. Just splinters. When all barrels are gone, he continues with the furniture. You should be caged. Yes, my name is still on the poster, and no, it wasn't a bad dream this time either. Something. Yeah, it doesn't work on all this stuff. What's your problem? A little green voice. His drinking habit, if you ask me. Hmm? Help! Help! Guards! Guards! I see no one coming to your aid, sir. Okay, there's something here. A potion. Cool. I didn't see that there. Checking in these houses. That's it! Get out of my house! Oh, oh. Oh! 500 gold! That's just food. Just want to make sure there's nothing else to be discovered there. Because I can come back here and use this stuff. Alright. Maybe enough money to buy all the potions now. That helps. Still need more money. Psst. You human, listen to me. Look at the tree. Do you see the mysterious rock over there? Yes. I have watched him for a while, and I think he's hiding something. Thanks for the information. This? What rock? The rock that I already blew up? I think he's referring to the rock that I already blew up that uncovered this. It is, yeah, I remember now. Oh well. Okay, I was killing these things. I could increase my defense. That's lagging behind. That one I can't blow up. I wonder if that's a mistake. Maybe I should have used that one bomb somewhere else and not in that old lady's basement. So you guys missed it, I just got the axe back out of this tree. The throwing axe, I have it again. Still trying to figure out where else I have to go. I need more money to buy all this stuff. Okay, the guy will buy the throwable axe from me, now that I found that. Oh, are you kidding me? Is it because I dropped a coin into the well? I dropped one coin, though. Kidding me. I'm 10 gold short. Can I kill anyone for the money? Oops, sorry. I simply couldn't resist. Are you okay? The voice says, Dink, the man is dead. You killed him. Guess so. Didn't get any money from him, though. Stop it! So why that man we could kill, but the others we couldn't? I'm gonna have to start this whole thing over again. Have mercy on a devastated soul! I understand that you have to practice before the fight. But could you please practice on someone else? Sorry, it was the green voice in my head. He forced me. Voice says, in hell, it was me. I'm innocent this time. Maybe my wife is right after all. Ah, stop it. I am no barrel. Ouch. This is the old lady's house, right? Oh no, it's the girl's. Ah, no! You break something in here, and I will break your neck. Okay, off screen, I think I have figured out the solution to our dilemma. This I know I found already. But must have either not saved or restored a save without... Yeah, having accounted for this. There's 200. Now she's gonna need another 200. At least another 200, but I hope it's exactly another 200. For each of those spells. This really makes you keep track of your money. This is another thing. Either I found it and didn't save or whatever, or didn't realize it was actually here, because it's kind of hard to see to begin with. The axe. Now we have 200, but we're gonna sell the axe. $200 gold? Yes, 200 gold. Thank you very much. That's all he will buy from you. That's all we have left to sell to him. Buy a potion. Buy a potion. Here you go. That was my last one. I hope it will help you. Ask her if she has anything else you can buy. Do you sell other things besides magic potions? No, I'm sorry. Okay, bye. Bye, and good luck in the tournament. Thanks. Okay. In any case, this other lady might assist. I bought your weapons and the pot lady's potions. I've done what you told me to do, but your sister's spells are too expensive. Should be T-O-O. I can't afford them. Okay, well if you're interested in earning some money, then I have a quest for you. I'm listening. North, beyond the hills and mountains, there's a forest. The forest of very mad slayers. Okay. For some years ago, there was a tunnel from Armin leading to this place, but the grand idiot Morgan III ordered a rock to be put in front of the entrance. Oh, I've met him. So no slayers could get out and gnaw at the trees in his grove. I want you to travel to this forest and buy some holy ore from the mine there. So there are people who lives in this forest too? Yes, but mostly slayers. In the past, the forest belonged to Armand. There was a town in the north of the forest, but it's probably gone by now. I hope the miners are still alive. The voice says, "This sounds dangerous. What's the gain? For 10 pounds of ore, holy ore, I will give you 3,000 gold. Deal. Can't even talk anymore. Can't buy a spell. Alright. Should I look for this hole, or should I just talk to the king? Let's go talk to the king. Since I made it this far anyway. No option, alright. It says north, but it's You didn't want him destroying his grove, so is it near the grove?
Ah.
Nope. I think it is north of town. Let me just check over here real quick. It's a miracle I only got hit by one of them. Is it through the hole that we just went in? Or maybe this rock? Or the rock in here? I don't think so. Just try it. I'm here. We'll see if it works. No. Alright, maybe it's that special rock? Oh, we want to blow it to Kingdom Come. I don't have a bomb. Yeah, definitely don't have a bomb. Many enemies. This is not just an ordinary stone, it is a stone with a purpose. The voice says, God, what declamatory. Behind the stone is a tunnel leading to the forest of very mad slayers. For the safety of the people of Armand and some stupid goblins east of here, this stone shall stay in place to the end of our days. The stone is punch-proof and bomb-proof, so don't waste your time, stupid adventurers. The King. We can ask that goblin inside. Ah, you know what? Today I saw a great rock. It was covered with diamonds and rubies and shining of gold. Where? Just west of here. Gold! Okay. Thank you. Did you find any gold? Yeah, a lot. Thanks for the tip. What? I mean, great. The voice goes, hey. Alright, here we go. Finally, a new area.